वार्षिक व्यापार साहसिक कार्य प्रतियोगिता है। हर साल तकरीबन 200 से अधिक हर प्रकार के व्यापारी इस प्रतियोगिता में भाग लेते हैं। इस प्रतियोगिता में $1.5 लाख तक के इनाम और साथ ही में मौका मिलता है स्पॉन्सरिंग फंड्स के द्वारा $1 मिलियन इन्वेस्टमेंट जीतने का। टाइक्वेस्ट के लिए एप्लीकेशन 31 जनवरी तक भरी जा सकती है। इस पर और जानकारी देने के लिए स्टूडियो में आए हैं सुरेश मदन। सुरेश जी, आपका बधाई हो कार्यक्रम में, हार्दिक स्वागत है। थैंक यू। और सुरेश जी, सबसे पहले मैं आपसे जानकारी लेना चाहूंगी जो कैनेडा में रिसेंट मर्जर्स हुए हैं उनके बारे में।
राइट, एक्चुअली इकोनॉमी हैज स्टार्टेड टू रिकवर, स्टॉक मार्केट भी काफी ऊपर आ गई है और अब लेकिन जॉब सिचुएशन अभी इम्प्रूव नहीं हुई, कंपनीज अभी भी एम्प्लॉय नहीं कर रही हैं। हमारे जो ग्रेजुएट्स हैं, यूनिवर्सिटीज और कॉलेजेस से ग्रेजुएट हो रहे हैं, दे स्टिल स्ट्रगलिंग। हाउएवर, वी आर सीइंग कंपनीज हैव स्टार्टेड टू अक्वायर अदर बिजनेसेस। हमारे कैंपस में दो पार्टिसिपेंट्स थे 2007-2008 में, दोनों ने अपनी कंपनी एस्टेब्लिश की एंड बोथ ऑफ देम हैव बीन अक्वायर्ड रिसेंटली इन लास्ट 1 to 2 months। One of them was acquired by Intel, and for $25 million. So huge. Wow. They just started as a concept, and the other company was acquired by another New York Stock Exchange company. So we're seeing overall environment in mergers and acquisitions have substantially improved as confidence in the economy is coming up, and therefore companies are acquiring. So best way to succeed in this environment is to start your own business. If you have a good idea, start, think about it, and start that idea. And we have structured certain programs, and government is also helping in many of these ways to help entrepreneurs start on their own.
ठीक है, और टाइक्वेस्ट जो कंपटीशन है इसके बारे में थोड़ा बताएं, क्योंकि काफी तरह के इनाम भी रखे गए हैं, इसके बारे में तो कुछ।
टाइक्वेस्ट इज एसेंशियली डिजाइन्ड टू इनकरेज एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप, सो वी वेलकम एंटरप्रेन्योर्स और एस्पायरिंग एंटरप्रेन्योर्स हु हैव अ ग्रेट बिजनेस आइडिया बट डू नॉट नो हाउ टू इम्प्लीमेंट दैट आइडिया। So what we do is we connect them to investors. We ask them to go through various stages of the competition and present and make a pitch to investors. Ultimately, the result is that they should get financing. Mm-hmm. We have seen in TyQuest about 25 of our past contestants have already got financing. Some of them as high as $3-4 million, which is great. And also many of the companies have hired other people, developed their products, and also signed various types of collaboration agreements. So we're very, very happy with the success our past participants are making, and we think our future participants will also come and extend this further.
ठीक है, अब एक टीवी शो भी आता है ड्रैगन्स डेन, जो आई थिंक सिमिलर कॉन्सेप्ट पे है, तो उसमें और टाइक्वेस्ट कंपटीशन में क्या फर्क है?
ओह, काफी फर्क है। कुछ सिमिलैरिटीज जो हैं, ड्रैगन डेन आल्सो कनेक्ट्स इन्वेस्टर्स एंड एंटरप्रेन्योर्स, and that's what we do. We all our judging in the competition is done by angel investors, venture capitalists, private equity managers, as well as fund managers. So the purpose of doing that is that these guys who invest in companies should see the company at various stages. But one of the main difference in the competition of Dragon and us is we provide mentoring. So we have in Thai about 55 charter members who spend at least 12 hours with each contestant, helping them polish their project idea. So we provide constant mentoring right from February onwards into the competition, and it's all because of the constant mentoring which we had that we have already got 2 successful exits and many other financings we have completed. Second main difference between Dragon Den and TyQuest is it goes through multiple stages. We have a project profile, we have an elevator pitch, we have a written business plan. We also ask contestants to come and make presentation in front of judges. When they make these presentations in different forms, it helps them polish the project substantially.
And the
last year winner, what are they doing now? Last year, our winners were old. They are developing a software which facilitates animation. Actually, उन्होंने about $2.5 million financing close किए recently. Now they have a big team. There were only 2 people then. Now they have about 7 or 8 person working on that particular project. So they're doing very, very well. In fact, in their cases, the lead investor in the for that company was one of our judge who saw this company right at that stage and they liked it so much and they went and did over $1 million financing and they have raised substantially higher money after that.
तो इस साल भी काफी नाम मिलेंगे, कुछ थोड़ा सा एग्जांपल दें।
जी, वी हैव टोटल $150,000 वर्थ ऑफ प्राइजेस. Besides the overall prize, हमें prize की different categories. We have a special prize only for students. We call it New Entrepreneur Prize. Only students from various universities and colleges can participate in that prize. Then we have a prize called Best Intellectual Property Award, जिसके पास सबसे ज़्यादा सबसे अच्छी patent or patent application or trademark or copyright हो, we give a prize to them. We have a prize for clean tech. We have a prize for healthcare. We have number of different prizes.
So, मतलब कि इतने prizes हैं, तो किसी ना किसी का, of course, जिन्होंने मेहनत की है, उन्हें अच्छा फल मिलेगा.
That's right. We encourage people to start this.
Definitely. Yeah. और अगर कोई जानकारी लेना चाहे applications के बारे में, हिस्सा लेना चाहे, कोई website है?
जी हाँ. Our website is www.tyquest.org.
और आप कहीं मत जाइएगा क्योंकि हम लौटेंगे एक खास रिपोर्ट के साथ, बस एक छोटे से ब्रेक के बाद.